This one is about the barber shop. So there was this barber who, go and cut your hair naturally. That's what barbers do. So a bridging come in the shop and say, "Yo, barber, how much you have left?" So barber said, "Three." Next day and come back again, "Barber, how much you have left?" Barber said, "Four." So after a while, every day and come in and now cutting hair. So barber get vexed and tell him bridging, say, "Yo, entire brother, you come in back again." Yes, my point. Just follow him and Swiss party, man. Okay, every day he come in and ask, how much you have left, and he not cutting here. Yes, my point. See, and Bridget say, "All right, no problem." Anyway, next day, I don't know, he come in and that I Bridget and two of them did a cut here and thing, and So he said to him, Bridget, say, "Yo, dog, man, ask if you check out something for me yesterday. I come in back and the two of them vibes and they cut here and thing. I didn't even say nothing to me, like, what is what?" He say, "Yeah, man, the man say, yo, dog." The rest of the man say, "Man say, yo, answer me, man. Me ask you a thing, man." Man say, "Dog, you see, every time you see man coming and they ask you how much you have left, you want to know where I go?" Man say, "Tell me now, man." Man say, "Run here, yeah, the man there with your girl, dog. Find the man and try to find how much time you have left."